Hello boys and girls, it's your girl Mia back, and today I'm going to be doing my what's in my backpack. This is posted late, by the way. I posted it. I'm going to post it late to me doing school, so it might be after school. So, yeah, if you're wondering why I'm posted so late. So, my backpack is red, and it has this keychain says I love Florida, and then it has a pocket right here. So first of all, this is my colored pencils pouch. Colors, pencils, pens, glue sticks, and erasers in there. And colored pencils. Like my marker pack. Oh, cool. I'm so sorry for stepping markers. My eraser pack, my glue pack, my ball of glue. They asked me for two. My crayons. Two packets of paper. Let me put all this back because that can take forever. Okay, then the next thing is this. I still have to take off this plastic. There you go. Here it is. It's so pretty. It's mine. Can you see? Now I'm putting this back in there because at school it's just a big mess. So I put it back on. Now I have to do the next thing, which is in here. Start. So, first I got this plain red prom folder. Got a red. Then I got a green prom folder. Then I got a blue one, prom folder. Then I got a purple prom folder. And then got this color changing one. And I got this one. I really like my folders because I got the juices out of them, and most of the colors match my thing. So I got pretty colors. Next is my composition books. I got two composition books. This one. By the way, that's not how many I'm gonna have for the whole school year. Just I still need some more, but we have to go buy more for school. I just need four more. But I will give you an update on my journals. And then that's all there's my backpack so far. Well, that's kind of all everything. But I just need a little bit more stuff. So yeah, it's almost school in 2 weeks. And now, by the way, I'm going to give you an update on my shoes, because I'm going to be doing a clothing haul, including my shoes. But now I'm going to show you my shoes in this video. Let me show you. So guys, I have my shoes. They were Vans, by the way. I really like Vans. And I thought this year I would do a little change, because I usually get like shoes that are like different colors. And this year, I got some plain white Vans. I am I pick choose these because I really like these. Like, it has this thing right here in the back, and it has it on the tongue. It has it on right there. So now I'm gonna show y'all how. By the way, when I use pants, I don't use regular socks. I use these socks because it's better for me. Okay, so now I'm gonna put my shoe on. This is what I mean about the tongue. See, you see how it's like that cold drinking thing? Put it on my shoe so y'all can see how it looks. So guys, I put on shoes so slow because I do that all the time. Oh god. By the way, I am gonna get new shoes, but these are my school ones for now. But I can get these dirty. So. This is how it looks, you guys. It looks so cool. I might be wearing regular socks some days, but most of the time I would be wearing half socks. And I really like how it looks. Because I like the colors. Oh shoot, my sock fell off. By the way, it's clean from the bottom. And it's white, so you can tell it's clean. And I came with a box that I clearly opened. So that's what I have. And next week I'll be able to buy my clothes and my journals. So yeah, and then it will be school to do a week after that. So I'm excited. Very excited. By the way, guys, I just woke up and really wondering, like, what are you doing? And I'm talking so slow, I know. I just woke up. So it's 8 in the morning right now. So yeah, make sure to subscribe, give it a thumbs up, and I will see you next time. Goodbye.